kati ya European Union na the various regional economic bodies, including ACP, all ACP regions. Kwa hiyo, sisi, as EAC, we are negotiating as a bloc. All the five countries are negotiating as a bloc, the economic partnership agreement. Sasa, we had put forward to the European Union, kwamba nyinyi want us to open our markets, you know, to your goods and services. What are you doing for us? Because we are not able today to export that much to the European Union, because we've got various constraints, largely infrastructure. So how are you going to support us to address what are called the supply side constraints? Okay? Of which, really, infrastructure is